Thank you. Anything could happen. On the other hand, I accepted my soul. You know it's my time. You won't be dragged down. You see my face around. You know it's heaven doesn't seem to be my home. So I must find somewhere else to go. I'm very pleased to be here. It's great to be let out. And here's my choice of establishment. With you and me.
That sneaking up the stairs, taking a hairpin from her head. Vision of the box falling down, my mind and play with the sound of tapping, gentle tapping at my morning starship. The crystal glint of the turning glass. Creaking sound of the rusted lamp. As she slowly opened the door, and the darkness told me nothing more except to say that she was near my morning star. She stood within the threshold, silently, where the moonlight would rise. Miles of words she said, what I could. Thank you.
Say thank you to Nicole. Where are you, Nicole?
I can't see.
There you are. Nicole, who is here, gave me a very special gift today. Should I tell you? I don't think I will. That song That song was written and sung originally by a New York tenderberry called Laura Nyro. Yes, she's gone to her great reward. We hope, we assume. Nobody's seen her for a while. But we're very grateful.
Yes, brother!
Stone and steel accent. That's okay.
That's okay.
I meant to say gilet jaune. This is a message for the world from my tiny log cabin in northern Finland. This is all I can say.
See if I can.
night we kissed them.
Any sharp as a needle in your eye. You must be such a fool.
Find out for yourself. Sit down to my heart. That's
side of the road. Is it now? Time's tide will smother you. And I will too. When you laugh about people who feel so very lonely, their only desire is to die. But I'm afraid it doesn't make me smile. I wish I could laugh, but that joke isn't funny anymore. It's too close to home and it's too near the bone. Too close to home, too near the bone, more than you ever know. Kick them when they fall down, kick them when they fall down. Why do you kick them when they fall down, kick them when they fall down? Why do you kick them when they fall down, kick them when they fall down? It was dark as I drove the point home, and on cold leather seats, well, it suddenly struck me, I just might die with a smile on my face. After all, it's happening in other people's lives, and now it's happening in mine.
Thank you. Merci. But meanwhile, you
sail. Mental in Valencia. Then somebody tell me.
Don't refuse. I'm gonna have you.
very soon. Thank you. This next song was written by a very skinny girl from Queens. And she was born there. She was actually really born there. And she's a woman now, which is a miracle. And what she wrote this when she was a very skinny girl in Queens. Some say I got devil, some say I'm an angel, I am just someone in trouble, I don't think I'm in danger, don't think I'm in danger, I know I'm not in danger. Some have tried to sell me all kinds of things to save me from cursing like me and crying like a baby, something like home, lying like a baby, and all the things that I've seen qualified me for a part in your dreams, qualified me for this dream. And though I'd like to tell you exactly how conceals it, hides it and conceals it
I'm afraid of, and no rain she can buy or sell me.
Thank you. I would like to say a big thank you to Interpol for beginning tonight. We're very grateful, and I'll always be grateful for you. No, I'll always be grateful to you, but I'll also always be grateful for you. And that's it.
Yeah. Should we?